You shout hello, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much.
Briar!
Briar,
are you okay?
But all your bullets ricochet.
You go ahead. I just need to sew up
down,
this skirt.
But
finger!
It up.
Oh no! How long have I been asleep? It's okay.
It's
not like... No, it's not okay!
Is
what it's gonna be like when I sleep for 100 years?
Away.
Well, I'm gonna miss out
ricochet
on all the fun and my friends!
Storybook of legends yet.
Actually,
look, Briar, you won't be the first person to question your destiny.
If you find the real book, that means I'm gonna lose you all.
But I won't fall.
It's not as easy as you make it sound, Apple.
What's not?
Following our destinies.
So you're saying I shouldn't sign?
Cut me down.
I should.
But it's you who have further
I'm gonna be alone.
To fall.
How do you think that feels?
Ghost town.
I'm sorry, Briar.
Haunted love. Raise your voice.
Wait, it's too dangerous. I have to.
Sticks and
She's
stones
my
may
best
break
friend.
My bones. I'm talking loud, not saying
Briar,
much.
We all have our part to play.
You to say,
I'm
you get poisoned for what, like a week?
To
I'm happy that Raven is gonna suffer, but now
away.
I don't think I
ricochet,
want to.
Take your aim, far away,
no, there's another room far more important
but
to our
I
story.
Protecting this world.
Yes.
Stone hard, bulletproof.
I'm ending this chapter. Sleeping Beauty is about more than sleep.
You shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Shoot me down, but I won't fall.
Briar,
I'm titanium.
Why should I be forced to live that life if it's not the one that I want?